As much as I wanted to start recording in the game, that loading screen was badass. So, here we are. Now, if everybody remembers, I went through, did my stuff, had fun. And now, we are in a new area, to which there will be continuous backtracking. I wanted to break my crate. It's good you can't. I could imagine any of us actually doing that. Now, one thing you want to do is come back out here. Can you actually break sandbags? Yeah, damage up to 40, okay. Now, coming back this way is the thing I want to do for the simple sake of not exploring. Believe it or not, not exploring. Actually something else. I just have to... Yep. Hey, you. What the fuck? Game, I don't know if you should have awarded me anything. They fell down a damn hole. I love this. The emojis get me. They really do. Now, I still haven't figured out what those stone formations are for. I'm hoping that once you activate them, they're checkpoints. Or not checkpoints, but quick warp markers. Fast travel markers. That's the word I was looking for. And you see, for backpack plus 3, I need leather. So, upgrading the knife is a little bit crucial. Hi. Goodbye. Let's break a bench. Really? I'm one upgrade away from being able to break a damn bench. Good night, honey. Thank you. Didn't think so. Two pieces of metal. I need two pieces of metal, one piece of plastic. Yeah, I didn't think that would work. But, you know. And this house is locked. I need a lockpick. I don't know how to build lockpicks yet. I'll have to check my skills later. Jumble. And it froze. I can't keep doing this. What the hell? It's still recording? Froze, came back. On with my computer lately. It is being a stuttery bugger. Okay. I'm about to flip out. I'll take that one out of the choices that it's given me. Now, flashlight, bag of blood, shovel. Need to be level 11. That's annoying. That is just annoying. Very annoying. Very annoying. Hello, bitch! Yeah, can't break those yet. Why do I keep trying to break those? I need two more pieces of scrap metal. Hey, army truck, what you got? Well, at least you're giving me the cloth. That's nice. Oh yeah, these guys! Ex-human hurler. I totally forgot about them because I didn't explore like I normally do. Didn't think so. Could have been dangerous anyway. Hi, honey. Bye, honey. Yeah, that's gonna happen. Though I can upgrade my throwing knives now, so I should do that, because that'll at least give me an easier way to kill the deer. Or should I say, a faster way to kill the deer. Like, because of the exploring, I've almost got the cloth I need for my bigger backpack. So let's do it. Every upgrade helps. I also get more knives aside from the upgrade and damage that they do. Come on. And while we are exploring nature, damn it. Nature's candy? Oh, for the love of... I'm out of my throwing knives already. I'm out of my damn throwing knives already. Come on. Rude. Okay, I'm out. I'm out skis. I'm out skis. I wanted to kill a deer. I wanted to kill a deer. Ooh, I'll get to that. Good source of protein. Made by a variety of different species such as birds and reptiles. Why I need to know that? I don't know, but... I want to upgrade my backpack. I really, really do. I'm needing plastic. It froze again. This is why I haven't recorded anything for a few days. Everything I'm playing seems to be giving me issues. And I honestly don't know why. I didn't know I could do that. Oh, for the love of! Where'd it go? Where'd it go? I am never gonna kill a deer! And I need three! It also doesn't help that, you know... My game keeps Crashing. What the? I really don't know what's going on with my computer. It's fine some days, but today, for some stupid reason, it's deciding to be so slow. I mean, I just had to reboot it because I use the Twitch Studio beta to do my recordings. My ability to hear. So I had to restart. Which, you know, it's all better. So I had to restart. Which, you know, it's all well and fine to restart, but... Thank you. That'll make life a little easier on me. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Got them both. I think you could stay still and not, like... Got one! So, okay, so you're the jittery one. There's got to be an easier way to get leather. You know, I would love an easier way to get leather. You guys give me cloth. That's all well and fine. But I'm gonna need leather. Tomato soup. Thank you. Let's explore a little bit. That's what I wanted, thank you. I should go back and store this shit. And let's just move forward. Fighting these deer is going to actually probably give me an aneurysm. Of course I run out. Yeah, okay, I get it. The hell is up there? How do you get up there? What the hell? Well, I'm gonna have to come back and kill that thing. Because that's just interesting. Yeah, there's no way I'm going to kill them, even with the knives at this level. I'm going to have to upgrade my knives one more time, but I don't know everywhere that I'm able to obtain ingots. I don't know what I could possibly break apart to continue to obtain ingots. That's the only thing I do not know for sure, and it's a little driving me batty. Actually, let me take a look at something. Aside from the throwing knives. Okay, I need to be level 9 to get my next throwable, and I don't know what that would be. B. Right now, I just want to explore. Hi. Hello, stupid. At least you're giving me cloth. Thank you for the plastic. All right. Can I actually break these? Really? Well, I can break the trash can still. I forgot about that. And radiators? I didn't know about the radiators. Okay. What do we got? Onion. What do we got? Tomato. I've only got two in total, so I can't do anything there. Radiators. And there's a radiator in with that bugger, too. I can kill him. Tame that. Okay. I might be able to upgrade the crowbar and bust more things apart. This is good. Crowbar is my objective. As much as I want the backpack, because I need the backpack, crowbar will be my objective. Now I'm going to kill these guys for experience, simply because... I could care less about the metal you're giving me. It's worthless right now. I only say right now because I don't have anything that requires it, so... You gave me a fair amount of experience, but you also hurt me a little bit. You hurt my feelings. Yeah, I didn't think I could. And I know there's a radiator in there. I can smell it. Want it. Anyway, let's see what we got up here. More dill holes. Metal cloth. Okay, so over here is just aqua. That's a deer. Disappeared off my radar. It's really going. Maybe I can get lucky. I have no idea where I booked it to, so... Can you not? I'd like to not die. Ah, son of a... Thank you. See an objective. Radiator. Thank you. I'm going to close.
For those of you thinking of building your private underground shelters, I say this. Is that really something that will help your neighbors? Or is it an act of pure selfishness? Something that only a snake would do? This is an automated recording sent from K23, the Crown Station.
It's the emojis that do it for me. It really is. Okay, I can live with that. What do we got here? Spices. Wait, what? What? Locked 188 seconds ago. Locked since what? When does it reset? Oh, the spices are a blue quality. Okay. Thank you. Two more. Can I bust these? Didn't think so. Admittedly, though, the puppy interests me. So. I'm more or less confused about when that locked. I feel like it'll have some goodies inside. That's for sure. Well, I'm out of throwable knives. Though I know now radiators can do it. Gonna go check the house to the south. See what's there. I'm now fully recovered. Can I? Didn't think so, but I wanted to try anyway. High filing cabinet. So I just need plastic and wood. Well, plastic will be easy. I'm pretty sure I can find one more bit of plastic laying around. The wood is. Because there are so many things. So many things. Pretty sure. Yeah, there's a radiator in there. I can see it. Hey, you gave me the plastic. Now I just need. Actually, I just need the wood. I'm gonna go get the wood. Upgrade my crowbar so I can actually start breaking even more things. Yeah. This will be simple. Okay, no more fence there. Thank you very much, Lee. You guys are annoying as hell. Still. Two more upgrades for the crowbar, if I'm not mistaken. I actually have no bloody idea. What the hell is that? Thank you. Plague puppies can drop leather! I don't have to hunt deer. I'm actually kind of... I didn't even think about that. Oh. Because I... Yeah, okay. I just need 4 more pieces of wood. So if... Yeah, run away. You guys, run away. Just run. You're fine. Yeah, my hand started doing the whole going numb thing again. Really gotta sort that out. I seriously just need 4 more pieces of wood. What am I missing? There we go. My hand's back to normal. Alright. As tempting as it would be to actually upgrade the throwing knives, they're not useful for breaking shit. Can I break the desk? I can break the desk soon. Okay, can you... Okay, for some odd reason I wasn't able to attack the thing I wanted to attack to see what it would take. Okay, Oh, thank you for the plastic. I'm gonna need more of that. What the fuck is that? I want to know. Hey, excuse me. Come on. How did you not continue to attack me? Either way, whatever. I can do the crowbar. I'm sorry if this episode seems a little scattered. Yeah, that's right. You don't see me. You don't see me. Rubber? Fuck, am I gonna get rubber? Gonna bust a car yet? Of course I can't. Thank you. Yes, I can break a bench. And it gives me ingots. Okay. Thank you very much, Lee. Yeah, I didn't think so. Hey, thrower. Hey, thrower! Come here, I wanna love you. Anyway. Okay, still can't bust in through it. How much do I need? Do I need, like, just one more upgrade? No, I need a fuck of a lot to get through. It's a wooden door. You'd think you wouldn't need that much more to get through a wooden damn door. Well, either way. How you didn't hit me is impressive. Can I break these? Not yet. Break you. Hi, ugly. I'll waste my knives on your ass. Just scrapping wood. Okay. Plastic. Come on. You know, I need the plastic. Because if I play my cards right, I might be able to upgrade the backpack as well as... right. If I play my cards right, I'll be able to upgrade my backpack and the throwing knives. Can you turn this way, please? Okay. You know, the aiming in this game gets annoying when it doesn't want to work. Thank you, and now I gotta go drop shit off. Bong. I know I could just drop the stuff off and not heal or respawn everybody, but they drop me goodies when I kill them, so they are worth reviving. Oh boy. What was that? I'll leave his business suspended until further notice. Oh, that's nice of you. Hi. How you doing?
Gathering points for the evacuation have been established. Please move to your designated area. Take only what you need. This is an automated recording sent from K23, the ground station.
Yeah, I'm gonna take everything I bloody well want. You can't stop me. Thank you. Thank you. Open sesame. Wait, I see a filing cabinet that's open. Blocked. Radiator. I have leveled up. I should be careful so it doesn't see me. Well, he seems to follow that same path, so... should be able to do that without worry. I kind of want to... Oh, hello! Okay, yeah, definitely, yeah, no. Not till you have better defense. No, no. But I upgraded my knives. What just happened? I died. I got you killed because I thought I could take it. To when apparently I could not. Yeah, there's my corpse. What is this? It's your corpse, dude. I'll take that. I need one piece of leather and one plastic. There's the plastic. Okay. Zombie puppies. Can apparently make a good source of leather. Drop that off. Okay, fine. You want to fight. There. Oh yeah, I leveled up, didn't I? Choose between 4 skills instead of 3 when leveling up. Gather double chance plus 25%. And we'll go for that one. Invent and craft. What's new? Cooking stand. Okay. Bag of blood, flashlight, shovel, and not much else. Let's get this last piece of leather. I'm feeling good about it. Hey, Dilholios! Yeah, the gas station's just up here. Fucking smacked you. I wanted you dead. I want you dead. I want you dead. I want you dead. La. Eh, frankly, I don't care. Yo, stop trying to stay at a distance there, Paco. Thanks for smacking me. Ooh, what's the car got? I see the puppy. Can I get to the puppy from a different way? He gave me a bone. He threw me a bone. I don't understand those. The rubber. Because I'm looking that I need rubber for the crowbar. Gaining the next few materials is going to be easy. The rubber, though, I don't know. Okay, map time. So it must have been down here that I obtained the other puppies, that I found the puppos. Hey, guys. I think you can bugger off, please. Thank you. Was it over here that I found the doggos? Yes, it was. You guys are throwing me bones, but you're not giving me what I actually need. Thank you. I can now make my backpack. That's gonna help me explore longer. Yes, game, I'm going. It's not like you allow me to just craft on the fly. Oh my god, I could actually upgrade it again? Like, the hide is not that big of an issue with the zombie doggos. Especially since I know where three are and there's a chance they drop leather. That's easy to grind for. Hold on, you're still hurt. Or are you just newly hurt? Okay, can you just... Come on! God damn it! Piss off! You made me waste so many daggers! Ugh. Like, why? Why did that even happen? Anyway, now that I've done having a spaz attack. I should explore more this way anyway. Yeah, that was gonna happen. Save the daggers. Come here, pups. Come here, puppies! Of course. Are you gonna ever stop running? It's down here. Campground. What do we got over here? Ooh. Not what I'm wanting, game. Come on. Yeah, I don't... You know, right now, I just don't care. Oh, you. Would you stop? Just stop. Stop. You know what? Fine, fine. Fuck you. Thank you. Now you're stuck there. After a little more exploration, I'm gonna call it there because I'm a little stressed. Thank you. Do any of you have, like, a working stove? There's a campfire down here, so that's kind of nice. Yeah. I didn't expect it. Please light my fire. Don't start crying now, boy. Like how above here was the only real place that you found the doggos in an easy-to-find location, so to speak. But yeah, this is where I'm going to leave it here. It's saved. It's good. And I'd say I did good. I did a bunch of upgrading for my equipment. The backpack, well, that's going to be easy grinding. Hell, I can probably do that off-screen because I'm just breaking shit. To increase my backpack storage space, and then we're good to go. Wait, wait. Timmy fall down the well? I'm not carrying those materials right now. That's cool. I have to wait a half an hour. Wishing wells are cool. But now that we've discovered that, because I just saw it clear out of the blue, so, you know, whatever. I'll see you all next time. I hope you enjoy and have a good one. Bye.